applying time management concepts in real life. Since everybody does not possess the skills to successfully manage their time available to them each day, we need to learn how to develop those skills within ourselves. To develop effective time management skills, we have to first identify the 2 to 3 main areas in our lives. Especially, people's lives today are derived into the personal, educational, and professional. Personal. Time outside of school, college, and office spent in our personal pursuits and pleasures. Educational. Time spent at school, college, or on work pertaining to these areas. Professional. Time spent at your job, office, or on work related to this area. The first step taken towards managing time is to determine how we spend our time. A very useful tool for finding out how we are using our time is a device called a time audit.